my season 2 red and blue DVD, and there's Gus over there. Awesome.